In this video, we have given that alpha and beta are the roots of x square minus x minus 1 is equal to 0, such that pk is equal to alpha power k plus beta power k. Where k is greater than or equal to 1, then we have to choose the incorrect option from the four options given. So the given equation is x square minus x minus 1 is equal to 0. And the roots of this equation are alpha and beta. So sum of root alpha plus beta, it is equal to minus b by a, and b is minus 1, so it will be equal to plus 1. And product of root alpha into beta, it is equal to c by a, and c is minus 1, so it will be equal to minus 1. And also, since alpha is a root of this equation, so alpha must satisfy this equation. So we can get alpha square minus alpha minus 1 is equal to 0. And this implies alpha square is equal to alpha plus 1. And beta is also a root of this equation. That means beta also must satisfy this equation. So we can also get beta square minus beta minus 1 is equal to 0. And this implies beta square is equal to beta plus 1. And now we have given that pk is equal to alpha power k plus beta power k. We have pk is equal to alpha power k plus beta power k. So p1 will be equal to alpha power 1 plus beta power 1, and it is alpha plus beta, and alpha plus beta is equal to 1. So this is equal to 1. So we get p1 is equal to 1. And p2 will be equal to alpha power 2 plus beta power 2. And alpha square is equal to alpha plus 1. And beta square is equal to beta plus 1. And it is alpha plus beta plus 2. And alpha plus beta is equal to 1. So alpha plus beta plus 2 will be equal to 3. So this implies p2 is equal to 3. And now for options, we also need to find the value of p3, p4 and p5. So we have pk is equal to alpha power k plus beta power k, and it is pk is equal to alpha power k is alpha power k minus 2 times alpha square, and beta power k is beta power k minus 2 times beta square, and it is pk is equal to alpha power k minus 2 times alpha square is equal to alpha plus 1 plus beta power k minus 2 times beta square is equal to beta plus 1, and it is pk is equal to alpha power k minus 2 times alpha will be alpha power k minus 1 plus alpha power k minus 2 times 1 will be alpha power k minus 2 plus beta power k minus 2 times beta will be beta power k minus 1 plus beta power k minus 2 times 1 will be beta power k minus 2. And it is pk is equal to alpha power k minus 1 plus beta power k minus 1 plus alpha power k minus 2 plus beta power k minus 2. And it is pk is equal to, we have pk is equal to alpha power k plus beta power k. So alpha power k minus 1 plus beta power k minus 1 will be equal to pk minus 1. Plus alpha power k minus 2 plus beta power k minus 2 will be equal to p k minus 2. So we get pk is equal to pk minus 1 plus pk minus 2. And we have p1 is equal to 1 and p2 is equal to 3. So p3 will be equal to p2 plus p1, and p2 is equal to 3 plus p1 is 1 and it is 4. So we get p3 is equal to 4, and p4 will be equal to p3 plus p2, and p3 is 4 and p2 is 3, so it is 7. So we get p4 is equal to 7, and p5 will be equal to p4 plus p3, and p4 is 7 plus p3 is 4, so it is 11. So we get p5 is equal to 11. And now we have p1 is equal to 1 plus p2 is 3 plus p3 is 4, p4 is 7 and p5 is 11, and 1 plus 3 is 4 plus 4 is 8 plus 7 is 15 plus 11, so it is 26. That means option B is correct, and p3 is 4, that is equal to p5 is 11 minus p4 is 7. So option D is also correct. And p5 is equal to 11. So option C is also correct. And p5 is 11, that is equal to p2 is 3 plus p3 is 4. And 11 is not equal to 3 plus 4. That means option A is incorrect. And we have to choose the incorrect option. So option A is incorrect.